When did we become so serious? Why did we start imitating the world? And who are they to say what's good for us? If you got it figured out, why you walking around?